Alright, this is Very Mellow Man, and welcome back to my Pokémon Grand Coliseum Let's Play. I thought about whether or not to go back and do the Miracle Beat boss fight before we lost access to it, but realistically speaking, we out-leveled it. And honestly, it's hidden behind going back to a completely different dungeon, so I'm not really going to bother with it. We're just going to do this. It's all uphill from here to the finale of the story. Look at you, Wes. I was worried that perhaps Gons have beaten you. That's coming for you to pay off some debts. Love your battles paid towards the huge lesson inflicted on us. Expect to see spectacular battling off you. After all, you're here to entertain. Oh crap. Alright. Flamethrower. Scizor. Must have used Spirit Punch. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention because I was trying to fix something. I'm sad. Dance up. Play rough with the Vaporeon. Yeah. Yeah, our levels are pretty high for these trainers, but you have to understand that the final boss is going to have Pokemon in the 60s. At that point, we're going to be under level, so. Set up. I don't have a setup, but I've got it. Alright, that's the first trainer. And that's the first Shadow Pokemon. So here's the thing. These Shadow Pokemon are some of the strongest you could catch in the vanilla game, but they were... You're in the final set of battles. You're not using them unless you either had... Unless you deliberately tanked one of these final matches after your party after purifying them. And at that point, what's the point? You already should have come prepared to deal with these people before you did it. Did the final gauntlet. Power. And there's Sharpie though. Guys, leftovers. Kane, which is why we need to keep items for this fight. We are not automatically healed. Of all the Crobats. And we switch Sting. That's for we heal Kane up. Kyrie, you'll take it down. Play rough. This is pretty much all I can do, but here we go. Okay. I love Play Rough. I'll take the 9 in accuracy. I heard about you, but you were much more expected. Not really normal by itself. Oh, I guess. Oh, a permanent sunsetter. That's actually insanely good for this strategy. Alright, here we go. I froze in. Air slash on. Oh hey, quick hit. Wow. That's sick. Hidden power ice? No, not a hidden power worth anything. All right. Oh my god, that's so good. Yo, drop Torkoal. Alright. What's next? We're gonna get like a Pelipper next coming up? Alright. Oh, you're legitimately the last one. I had no idea. Okay. You sound like you're set for a sun team, not another weather set. Okay. Alright. It'd be weird if it was fire natural. Let's see here. Let's just go with a flamethrower. Fast.
Wayward, huh? That's random.
Drag Dance is an interesting move to give to Tropius. Not interesting enough to save him. Her. Good call. I already caught a later on, so it cannot be a shadow battle. Oh, that's gonna suck. HP's cut in half for the next... Oh, that's better. Oh no! Okay, that's a good setup there. Wow. Big boy. So much HP. And you're underleveled, too. That must be the Shadow Pokemon. Right. Alright. That's Crawdon. That's a fire type in Torkoal, a water type in Crawdon. Flying type and voice type in Crobat. And Exploud, which is kind of random. So. Alright. Now the four goobers out the way, time for the main event. Bravo, bravo, well done. Oh my. he will know that he really should hold nomination for his crown. Honestly, I don't care about him being trite or cliche. Sometimes, just having a straightforward evil bad guy is all you need. Oh, really? No music? It's weird that there's no music here. Like, what is the point? Alolan comes out. Fire blast. Interesting target. Sorry for all the encoding, it's really just that, Fire Blast. Looks like they're... It is really hilarious that that's actually used by that. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Finally, good night, Charizard. Okay. Metagross. You the Shadow Pokemon. Hey, I'm broken, fix it. Guess there's no point in changing the Shadow Pokemon because of that. We're gonna go Bug Buzz and start me. Best bet. So, three of his Pokemon were defeated by Outrage. I caught Metagross. That's four left. Dusclops. Alright. This should not really be a running killer. It's not using the damage from Glass Cannon. Wait, on what? Oh no. Oh, okay. You have Quick Claw, don't you? Because there is no justifiable reason to be faster than my Flygon. Okay. All right. Let's see here. I'm doing this in case Kane, in case I don't get fully healed up. I could have just... I did it to myself. Yeah. I just thought I'd get lucky. That's all. That's 100% my issue. That was my fault. $12,000. God, it's over, Wes. Come on, we shall battle again. Enough. Don't embarrass yourself, Nascour. Sir, I beg your pardon. What's going on? Nascour apology? You're supposed to be the boss. Look at this highly telegraphed plot twist. One Cypher admin and the actual leader of Cypher itself conveniently meeting inside SK's house. What's the odds here? I didn't realize you get this far. Hum, Spare, why are you here? That's it, just a child. Times I'm the former mayor of Fnac, and others I'm the secret boss of Colonel Syndicate Cypher. I'm Evice, and she's your world. Look at this guy looking exactly like a relative of Dr. Eggman. I'm sorry, early moon rise against me. He's very Armstrong. Very Senator Armstrong. Skill swap. Okay. Vanguard is levitate now, and this whole thing. Dragon dancing. Great, they have survived against them now. This isn't it. Flame body, take that. Yo. Let's see. Right. So Gengar now has... So with Kyrie, we're going to go with alright, fine with me. Got burned, so you're not that much of a threat physically. And the sun's up. Don't full restore. Please don't full restore. Please not full restore. Please not full restore. Slacking skill swap is a brutal strategy. No, we don't need Parasong. Don't want that. Salamence. That's us. Lotic. Right. Okay. No. Right. Take out Salamence. That's a bigger issue than me and that I'll take. And of course, my lot would be Bar Fairy, honestly. Alright. Woo! Five hard knocks. Blaze can. That's not hurt. That's great for Sting. Yo, you suck, please, Ken. Choice Man Earthquake. Ooh, crit. Oh, crap. Earthquake, Blaziken, and we're going to play around with this picture. That should be enough for our choice man to take it out. Big show, that's fine. Still have loose cash. Alright. Yeah. And your Tyranitar. Alright, this is... Yeah, I don't feel bad about safe staying right then and there, because I was not... This is a six-person gauntlet. I don't want to have to repeat all that just to get back here and actually finish the game's story. I don't want to repeat that. This is like the third episode I've recorded for tonight. Give me your Tyranitar. Dragon Dance. Hydro Pump. Okay. Since we're a seal and a ground type, my last thing is going to end up getting hurt by Evice's sandstorm. It's going to be a seal. Alright. Brits, we're going to. Oh my god, are you serious? Really? Oh no. Now we'll switch out Macron, Kane, and then we can use our feet to finish this off. Yeah, nonsense. We're not gonna do that today. Alright. We're done here. We'll be right back.
Always darkness for the dawn. Dawn comes the day. What a trip. Yeah, I beat the main campaign. There's no getting away this time, says the sheriff, whose name is Cheryls. Duking's back in the story. That's Silver. Yugon's showing up too. Even Pikachu's here. Don't forget who's done. It wanted this next time you next approach that. Hey! It's a helicopter. Actually, yes, it has, for now. Man, that's hilarious. Yeah, man, Ho just completely destroyed your whole getaway copter. It's almost like we purified the continent. You certainly earned its support. Ho-Ho is watching over us. We face a lot of challenges, like you see, Wes. Everything ended A-OK. The first thing went so close. The Ho-Ho is blessing for your victory. Well, perfect outcome. The sky is as bright as the day is long, and it doesn't discriminate against anyone. That is Pokémon Grand Coliseum. At least for now. Alright. So, after this is over, we're going to be doing the post-game content. Not just the original, the vanilla post-game content, like the Snag and Hideout, but there's also new bosses. I believe there's at least one or two new bosses added to Grand Coliseum itself by the author, who I believe is called Sky. Oh yeah, Kia. Yeah, the author is named Kaya. K-Y-A. That's myself and Sec and Pirate developed a new system downloading data on my computer PDA. From now on, information on Shadow Pokemon should arrive at the radio for your network. Alright. I'll see you guys when we decide to do the post game in earnest. But for now, I need a break. Later.